The TEK8 program is a program where engineering students get a research position, and they use that research position to teach young underserved children about engineering and the design process. And we like to expose them to all the different types of engineering. And we go to Knowledge is Power program close by near the university, and we teach the 5th through 8th graders about engineering and the design process.
The engineer project has really brought a different kind of energy to our after-school program. I see kids excited about, you know, the hands-on activities and projects that are going on, just the increased interest in like math and science topics, and so it's been a really great experience here at the KIPP Connect program.
So what I did last summer is I was studying something called microencapsulation, which is essentially just putting something really tiny into something else. And this can be used to make cancer drugs work better and to make stem cells work better in your body. The design process we came up with for Monday was having kids microencapsulate different objects for the purpose of having different size and shape specificities, similar to what I did with my research over the summer.
I wanted to participate in TEK8 because I'm from the Columbus area, and I know what it's like to kind of be like an underserved student in the Columbus area, because that's how my school district was as well, and that's where these students are coming from, and they go to KIPP to kind of get away from that. And so I wanted to kind of connect with these students and kind of be one of those people that they know, like, I can do this, I can be that role model and share my experience with them.